You know, in life, sometimes great things happen. I don't know if the mobile Final Fantasy 15 is necessarily a great thing, but it's definitely an interesting thing. I feel like this is kind of what Final Fantasy 7 would have turned out to be. I'm not talking about Final Fantasy 15, but I'm just talking about the brand itself. Would have turned out to be if it was made in current day. Like, I feel like they will be milking and squeezing the crap out of it, making all kinds of cool content, which, to be completely honest with you, I'm not necessarily sure is a really a bad thing. I think the only weirdest thing to me that I haven't personally tried yet is the virtual reality fishing game for Final Fantasy 15. I don't care as much about that, but when I saw the mobile little chibi Final Fantasy 15 game, at first I was kind of like, no. Then I was kind of like, well, at the same time, why not? It's not like they're not giving us a whole bunch of Final Fantasy 15 content already with DLCs and multiplayer and Assassin's Creed crossovers. Why not give mobile games like a whole big open world RPG? A big open world RPG. It's huge. It's amazing. And they're going to take that experience and put it on a tiny screen? Who am I to say that this is stupid and nobody wanted this? I am a little curious on who asked for this, but I can appreciate the venture because this only leads to possibly bigger RPGs coming to mobile devices. So, I don't know, it's not really a bad thing. Plus, the graphics are cute. My favorite Final Fantasy experience of all time, I really think, was the time when I played on my mobile phone. I played Final Fantasy 3, and I really, really enjoyed myself. And this is the original Final Fantasy 3, remade for the DS, and then ported to Android, and I had a lot of fun. So, I actually am now looking forward to playing Final Fantasy 15 on my mobile phone. Final Fantasy 15 on consoles was amazing, but to see it again in a whole different new art style and some new gameplay ideas, I am really curious on how they're going to do some stuff later in the game, but from what I've seen from the trailer and gameplays that's popping off right now, it looks fun, it looks cute, it looks great, and I think it's a really awesome pocket experience. Looks like a battery eater too, a bit, just a bit, because Final Fantasy used to eat my battery. I used to have to play it on the charger. My phone was hot and I was under the covers, but that didn't stop me. I still beat it, and that's all that matters. No. So what do you guys think about Final Fantasy 15 on a mobile phone with the most adorable chibi graphics? I'm personally into it, but I think it's going in the right direction. I don't know. Mobile gaming is getting bigger. Mobile gaming or the casual gaming scene is always getting bigger, and I don't think we should limit them and not give them an awesome RPG. Maybe we can get a mobile Witcher. Dreams, boys. Dreams.